We are reporting live from South Africa, where Nelson Mandela had just been released after 27 years in prison. On the streets, there's an atmosphere of joy for the release of the activist who became a symbol of struggle for equality. Mandela has just left Cape Town, where he should make a speech in front of more than 25 people this afternoon. That's now. For now, thank you very much.